They're 1,092 miles from home, but the men of the Royal Gibraltar Regiment are hard at work. They're on sentry duty in London for only the second time this century, guarding Buckingham Palace, the Tower of London and St James's Palace. The regiment prepares in Wellington Barracks, giving the Queen's Coldstream Guards a break and the tourists a treat. It's unique in performing both infantry and artillery duties, and the regiment began training for its London duties back at base on the Rock some weeks ago. These drills and skills aside, the regiment has sent men to the front line in both Afghanistan and Iraq, collecting two Bronze Stars and a Military Cross. But for others, this is the highlight of the job so far.
Battery right, 1 second, move!
Last week, they trained in the capital's Finsbury Barracks for a 62-gun salute for the Queen's 86th birthday. It's the first time some of these men have had the honour.
I think the most challenging part is probably lifting it at 38 years old now, so lifting it up and putting it into position would be quite challenging. But overall, I think we've done enough rehearsals and I think we'll have no dramas, to be honest.
Take post!
And for others, it's the grand finale to their career.
I terminate in June 13, which means that I'm on my last legs. So for me, it's my leaving present. I'll be going away with a bang, literally with a bang.
And the Major got his wish. The 105mm light guns, led by the Honourable Artillery Company, did their work, watched by Gibraltar's finest, in the shadow of the Tower of London. The Queen wasn't here. She spends her birthday in private. But if she looks at the footage, she'll spot a difference from the last time the regiment fired the salute. In 2004, it had 4 guns. In this year of defence cuts, it has just 3. The MOD says the money saved by reducing the numbers of ceremonial guns means funds can be used for frontline operations and training instead. So the men and the machines have to work a little faster and a little more efficiently, and they're applauded for a perfect performance.
It's a 62-gun salute because there's 21 for Her Majesty, 21 for the Royal Palace and Fortress, and 20 for the City of London.
Well, what a week it's been for the Royal Gibraltar Regiment, culminating in this salute for the Queen's official birthday. Of course, this time they're working with 3 guns rather than the 4 they're used to, but those extra rehearsals we've seen have taken care of that, and the regiment has performed its royal ceremonial duties with a flourish. Victoria Smith, Forces News, the Tower of London.